My way was just like, we need a place to play. Oh, these other groups need a place to play. Let's just do it. So I never really made any money or even thought about that to the end. I did all of this and I have nothing material-wise. But what I have actually is all of these musicians that were playing rockers are now like amazing and touring the world and really had a chance to develop their voice, just like I was using it to develop my own voice, you know?